Middle, you know, you can see the four, this thing, no? One middle,
yeah.
These are the four things.
Has that photograph, no? That's four of these people.
Yeah,
three of them are the saints who came from different part of Tibet.
So the main thing is the center. On to the right is the Chogyal. And the other two. I read it there.
Wait, so is it in here also, no?
Maybe. But we can't read it.
So he was the first king.
Okay,
he was the first king.
Yeah.
And these three are the saints, you know, who came from different parts of Tibet in those areas.
Oh, okay.
And he recognized
this man
as the first king of Sikkim. Mm-hmm. And it was coronated here.
Oh. They anointed some water on his head. And made him the...
Yes, that was the water from the Kartok lake.
Yes, yes, exactly.
And you can see... It was made in some saint's name. This was not before, but later on they made this stupa.
Okay.
It's made of five elements.
Uh-huh.
In which, after death, the body symbolized, you know, and get peace in heaven. So, in Buddhism, everything, in Hinduism or Buddhism, everything is made of five elements. Air, either fire, water, or...
Yeah.
So when they make this, they put bone and ashes, valuable scripts, you know, valuable stones and all, they put it inside and they make this stupa. Their dresses, you know, the traditional dresses
they were wearing.
It's kept in Zongu, the place which I showed you, the place, you know, named Zongu on the way to Lachung. So there is a monastery
there.
Tholung Monastery. It's in the high, we have to go trekking to that monastery. It's kept there. In every 4 years, you know, they take out the dresses for the people, you know, to get gashing. You can see the footprints. Okay, footprints.
Covered and kept.
So this is the footprints of the saint, you know. I don't know which saint, but
maybe the main
tree.
No, Kanchenjunga waterfall.